a theater group that performed skits that portrayed the life of the farm worker during that time. Los Vendidos, The Sold, The Sellouts, is a play that allows us to view a parade of caricatures that some still perceive to be the Mexican-American. Los Vendidos, by Luis Valdez. Good morning. My name is Ms. Jimenez, and I work for Governor Reagan's office. Oh, sí, señorita, ¿cómo está? Pásale, señorita Jimenez. Excuse me, get my name is not Ms. Jimenez. My name is Ms. Jimenez. What's wrong with you? Don't you speak English? No, señorita, you're speaking in English. I'm just here to help you, señorita Jimenez. Well, that's better. Like I was saying, I work for Governor Reagan's office, and we're looking for a Mexican type for the administration.
Ah, well, you came to the right place, señorita. This is Honest Sancho's used Mexican lot. As you can see, señorita, we have all types of Mexicans here. What type are you looking for? Well, actually, we're looking for somebody suave and debonair.
Oh, suave? Y de buen aire, ¿verdad? You don't want to be stinky.
That's right. And he must be hardworking.
Rita, that could only be one model, señorita. This right here, this is our standard farm worker model. As you can see, he comes with a 4-ply guaraches. That's sandals, white people. Made from only Goodyear tires, eh? He has a white rim sombrero that keeps off the rain, the sun, and the dust.
Well, he does look durable. Ooh, señorita. And he's very friendly. Watch out to this one.
El jale, el jale, en la madre, el jale. Hijo, es un chingón. El jale, el jale.
That's quite nice. Is he economical, señorita?
This is the Volkswagen of Mexicans. All it takes is a couple of pennies a day. Oh, en Chile. You can feel him chile colorado, chile verde, chile jalapeño. Pero si le da mucho chile, if you feed him too much chile, señorita, remember that he's gonna have problems with the exhaust. He's gonna burn, señorita, okay?
Fine. Does he speak English? English, that's right, English. English, that's right, English.
Well, no,
I'm sorry, but if he doesn't speak English, then he just won't do. Mr. Sancho, we're looking for something a little bit more, sophisticated.
Sophisticated?
That's right. Sophisticated. Something a little bit more raw. Urban.
Urban?
Ah, from the city.
We got it, señorita. That one right there, señorita. That's our Pachuco model. Hey. As you can see, he's streamlined, built for low-riding city life, señorita. He even got a lowrider. It's purple with a Virgin of Guadalupe on the hood, señorita.
Well, what can he do, well, señorita? He can do anything necessary to survive in the city.
Well, he can even sing and dance, señorita. Watch out this way.
My little baby, I love.
Oh, and one more thing, señorita. That one, he gets arrested, but not without resisting.
Hey, I didn't do it, papo. I said I didn't do it, culero. I didn't do it.
I'm sorry. But we just can't have any more arrests in our government.
But señorita, he's bilingual.
What can he say?
Andale, say something. Hey, screw you. I have never been so insulted in my whole entire life.
Mr. Sancho, we're looking for something a little bit more traditional. Something that will attract the women voters.
Ah. Do you want a Latin girl?
Yes, señorita. You're a freaky one. You're a freaky one.
We got it, señorita. That one right there, that's a revolucionario. And the early California, the bandit type. As you can see, he's well built, señorita. He's got some muscle, hey.
And he's durable, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, verdad? Well, he does look yummy.
Ooh. Che, che, che. I'm gonna tell your cousin, Pela. Hey, mira.
Does he speak English? No, I'm sorry. But if he doesn't speak English, he just won't do. We need somebody who speaks English. Somebody who's Mexican, but American.
That's confusing, señorita.
Oh, my goodness. I forgot, señorita.
We just got it in this morning also. That one right there, señorita, that's our new 1971
Anglo-sized Mexican-American. As you can see, senorita, he's college educated. He's well-mannered, senorita. He uses Polo Cologne, senorita, eh? His name is este... Eric. Via Villarino.
I'm delighted to make your acquaintance, Miss Jimenez.
Oh my! Oh, and he gives political speeches, senorita. Watch out for this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, I come to you as a Mexican American to speak to you the problems of the Mexican American. The problems of the Mexican American stem from one thing or one thing only. The Mexican American, he needs to think American. He needs to quickly transition to English. He needs to quickly transition to English. God bless America.
Oh my, I like him. Is he inexpensive, senorita? Let's see. Carry the two. 15,000 dollars, senorita. That's it. $15,000 for the Anglo-sized Mexican American.
Excuse me?
$15,000 for a Mexican? That's not a Mexican, senorita. That's a Mexican American. We had to melt down two pachucos, three farm workers, and five white guys to get that model. You want quality? You got a favorite. Fine. I guess we'll have to take him. You see, Governor Reagan is having a luncheon this afternoon, and we're gonna have media there. And we need at least one brown face in the crowd with a sign. Don't you think?
Woo!